Our Virgo Planet Factory, the chairman, Mr. Qing, thank you very much to come here. The director of Virgo Planet Factory, Dr. George Ying, thank you. Of course, table tennis are going to really popular in the world now, especially start with North America in the recently years. There is one person who contributed with table tennis in all his life. He did it with Table Tennis Canada around
here,
20 years.
Ruff.
New members, Luke. Welcome everybody. So we would like to have the promote video from Virgo Planet Factory. So to let everybody knows how about their history. Another big event, ITTF World Challenge Class North American. So we would like to have Mr. Tony Kensehofer to give us a short speech to introduce about the event and about the future table tennis North America. Thank you.
It's a funny feeling to be here today because like Lei said, we've had a number of meetings with Virgo digital assets, I should say, and they caused me a lot of headache. When we had the first meeting, I was introduced to blockchain technology, and I tried to learn about blockchain, and I always get to a certain point, but then I think I don't understand it. Now I think after our meetings, I understand a little bit more, and I can see how table tennis is a sport that is very much matched with the mindset and with the kind of people that would be able to benefit from this new technology. Table tennis itself is a very innovative sport. There's always innovation. Whenever I speak to coaches, the best coaches are those who say, I know very little about table tennis. I've met a lot of coaches that, when you meet them, they know everything about table tennis, but they've never produced a good player. I've met other coaches that have produced world-class players who constantly engage in discussion and innovation about table tennis. And I think blockchain technology is one of these things where we're at the forefront of innovation. I'm also pleased that this is happening right now, because this for us is the start of a new chapter in North American table tennis. Together with the ITTF, and I'm part of the ITTF, we will try with different cities, with different businesses, and with different venues to raise the profile of table tennis in North America. In 2017, when we did the Women's World Cup here, on the final day, and this was beyond our wildest imagination, there were people lined up around the Pan Am Center that could not get in to see the finals. And this was the first time that, and the ITTF staff was here, and they'd never seen anything like this. So it was not the biggest venue for sure, but we had about 1,400 seats in there, and they were filled, and it indicated to us that there's an interest. Of course, there's a whole bunch of market studies, sport market studies, that are always telling you that the table tennis market is increasing. But for us, the most important part is to open the houses and get into the public.
Come stop one more time.
And
yes, cheers.
We will be able to bring table tennis to a higher level and to popularize it, not only about the players that play at home, because everybody's played ping pong at home, but in an organized and major sport fashion. This will, of course, be a long-term project, as you can imagine. This isn't something that happens overnight, but I'm fortunate to work with a team that's very enthusiastic, a about these events. And we just, I can say that today, we just got a contract offer from the City of Vancouver for a 3-year engagement in their best venue, the World Vancouver Trading
Event. The ITTF North America. And I still remember 2017, one day, we have conversation, and he, I got the news, Markham will host the World Cup, Table Tennis World Cup. And I was asked Tony, I said, Tony, is that the ITTF World Cup? Tony said, yes, we have ITTF World Cup. That's something huge for Canada. And we did great job, and we have the best award of 2017 World Cup. It's really in the new standard for table tennis in Canada. So thank you, Mr. Tony. And next, we would you like to give the warm welcome the director of Virgo Plant Factory, Dr. George, to give us the speech about his ideas and his company's history. Thank you very much. Welcome.
Dear dispatched guests, media friends. Good afternoon, everyone. First of all, please allow me, on behalf of Virgo Plant Factory Limited, to extend a warm welcome and heartfelt thanks to all of you. I'm honored that Virgo Plant Factory has become title sponsor of the 2019 ITTF Challenger Plus North America Open. I'm very happy that Virgo Plant Factory will officially join ITTF North America to enter table tennis and a future cooperation with the International Table Tennis Federation, ITTF, is under process. Entrusted by ITTF North America, we will use the most advanced blockchain technology and holographic communication technology to do in-depth technique development and build applications to benefit table tennis lover fans.
啊，你好，赛博士。啊，请问您喜欢打乒乓球吗？
喜欢。
那你们经常打吗？
团队经常打。
哦，非常不错。那请您介绍一下Virgo 公司植物工厂有限公司的情况。
嗯，Virgo Plant Factory 呢是在今年的八月份成立的，但是在八月份之前呢，这个公司呢就是有一直在做这个太阳能啊，做房屋的建设呀，在加拿大这个大概做了有二十多年。就是他做这个就是 Virgo Plant Factory 呢，他是这个用了我们在在这个新能源方面跟新农业方面的一个结合，然后我们第一个项目呢是做了有一个在中国的就是广州做项目，做大概是有大概是有50个 acre， 相当于300亩，300亩目前正在规划中。然后呢，我们在这个安大略的 Niagara Falls 那边呢，也有一个工厂，但是呢是我们的一个合作伙伴的，就是他们那个工厂呢，就是支持我们在这个中国大陆的这个工厂。
哎，好的，谢谢。也希望咱们 Virgo 公司发展越来越壮大。请谈一下，咱们 Virgo 公司和北美国际乒联合作的新方向。
Virgo 公司跟这个国际乒联呢，是在2019，就是今年的11月份，就是他到我们公司去参观，并且呢，就是也参观了我们以前的做的一些项目。包括我们做的这个一些太阳能工厂啊，什么东西，都去那边去参观了一下，然后回来又听我们就是展示了一下，做 blockchain 的这个一个 demo， 做完了这个 demo 以后，后来双方就签了一个，在今年11月份就签了一个合同，就是我们就打算， 就是把这个 blockchain 这个 technology 就带到这个乒乓球运动里面，能够使这个运动员、教练员跟球迷之间有一个比较好的这个互动。
It's a great pleasure for our Mandarin restaurant to sponsor and this international table tennis competition held in the city of Macau. And I believe that such an event will bring a great level of excitement and enjoyment to our lovely city of Macau. And I wish the best success in this competition. And I hope that everyone will have a great time.And thank you so much. And then everyone know our location in Makami's location. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you for coming today. And we would like to invite our guests to come on the stage and have a photo, group photos. So please welcome Mr. Tony and Mr. Sam, George and Julia, Mr. Joyce, Melissa, Ralph, Luke.Come here, then we have a group photo.
你好 Melissa。
Hi, 你好。
你喜欢打乒乓球吗？
喜欢。
好，非常好。那请您谈一下咱们那个 Mandarin 这个 restaurant 发展的情况。
我们 Mandarin 呢是有今年是40周年。我们餐馆 Mandarin 的 restaurant 呢是有multi-culture 的，有很多不同的餐。有中餐，有西餐，有日本餐，有韩国的，也有一点点印度的，所以我们的餐提供的餐呢比较适合这个不同的国家，39个国家的人都会喜欢我们那个这个比较 international different culture 的餐，所以我觉得。我们 Mandarin 有很荣幸能够作为一个 partnership 跟Tony 他们那个 International and Table Tennis ITTF 合作，非常荣幸，谢谢他们的对我们信任跟支持。
好，也谢谢你们Mandarin 餐馆对我们这个乒乓球的支持和奉献。那下一个就是想请您谈一下咱们 Mandarin Restaurant 和这个北美国际乒联合作的一个新的方向。
以后呢，他们有什么疑问需要我们的帮助的，或者什么可以提供他们的用餐的方便的，我们尽我们最大的努力去帮助我们这个跟你们他们合作，跟那个乒乓球 ITTF 合作。
好的，太好了。
我希望这次这个 ITTF 完满的成功，带给我们更多更精彩的比赛，能够看到那个世界一流的运动员来这里比赛，我觉得能看到是我们带给加拿大大众人民的很非常荣幸能够看到这种比赛，大型的比赛。